I don't wanna leave. Rest in peace, Lil' Keith. Fuck a pigeonhole, I'm a night out, it's a different mode. I'ma have to make a paint of six on a pinky toe. Heard you with a shooting guard, just let a nigga know. I would have your court side, not the middle row. All good love in a minute though. I can't stress about no bitch cause I'm a timid soul. Plus I'm cooking up ambition on the kitchen stove. Pot start to bubble, see the suds, that shit good to go. Jose, I'm suave.
So this video was filmed 3 years ago, back when I was a freshman in college. Now I actually already graduated, but it's kind of like a blast from the past. It's just a video I basically never edited. But here's my freshman year dorm tour. Enjoy.
What was up, bro? So y'all seen the other room tour, which was on the come up a year ago. But now we got the new place. We're gonna show y'all around. So first we're gonna start in this corner. This is my closet, this is my side. I usually keep my shoes up here. Over here, we got the mirror. Check our outfit, it's a laundry bin. We got this little cubicle thingy. Come over to the fridge. We got the snacks on deck. First, protein, because we're getting big on here. After some protein, you already know what it is. And then we got granola bars, fruit snacks, stuff like that. Over here, we got my bed. About a mattress foam thingy. Yeah. And it was a size for a junior. Not a junior. What's the next
twin.
One? No.
King.
No, in between queen and king.
Twin.
Twin.
Twin XL.
No. Under my bed, we got TV. It's a 43-inch smart TV by DCL connected with the Roku. I mean, honestly, I'd recommend it. Pretty nice TV. 4K and everything. Over here we got the cactus. Any of y'all want to know some secrets at home? You need a good hiding spot. Get yourself a plant, right? Get yourself a pot. Anything goes in there. Boom. But don't tell your mom. Whoa. Then we got JBL speaker. We just got random speakers.
Show them the snacks.
We got the mac and cheese on deck. Ramen on deck. Chips on deck. We eating good. Damn it. The blow up flamingo. We got Teddy up there watching us. We got this fan because with our room, the one hall with no damn AC, and it is hot in here.
So we both
got fans to blow on us while we sleep. This is Luis's bed, as you can see. And here we just got like my iPad, my keys. And this is my desk. We got my keyboard. We got my phone. Got charger for phone, AirPods, MacBook. And the way that we set this up was like he would be on that far side and he would move like swiveling in and out on the other side. So we wanted the two dressers, we wanted the TV to be on it, so the futon wouldn't have like anything above it. That's why we made it in the L shape. Luis's picture that he took, go check his Instagram out, Project Sploosh. His laptop, his AirPod, his phone stand, his lamp, essential oil. Here we got J. Cole ticket that Luis went to, Dreamville sticker.
Ooh.
Here, MJ poster. Here we got the futon, Target futon, $100.
How was it, bro?
Feeling pretty nice.
Feeling pretty nice. We got another fan because it's hot. It's kind of like the charging, like technology rack, batteries, hair dryer, drone, stuff like that. This is like the haircut, grooming, shoe cleaning. This is just the whole damn bathroom in here. I just got off the bus and I just got to the dorm room and now I'm setting up
my monitor. So far, it's looking
pretty good.
I mean, I got too much shoes in here.
Can't show the room.
Yeah, I know, that's what I was gonna say. I'm not gonna show this side.
I was gonna show that. Before I went, I was on the bus and then I have one more chicken left over, so.
I'm about to put it in the back of this drawer.
Bro, I don't know what the back of the drawer is.
That shit is gonna stink.
It's alright.
Like,
nah, it's alright.
So on the last day of school,
make sure you remember this clip, because then I'm gonna check up on the McChicken and see what the McChicken looked like. The McChicken is like rock hard.
Open that bit. Is it? You think it is?
Bro, just take a look at this.
Ick! Look at that!
They said that this shit don't. But what the fuck? For starters, they burnt my bun.
Smell it. Does it smell like the room?
No. It smells like chicken. Like that ass.
No, it low key smells like the room. No, it low key does.
It probably does, but oh yeah! It smells burnt.
No. It's outside.
Oh my.
my god. Ick! Oh, it's like the mayonnaise turned into gel.
It is that.
No, it's smell that. Smell it.
No, it is that.
Smell it. It smells like McChicken.
No, it doesn't.
Smell
I just want
it. No, smell
I just
it. It smells like McChicken. It smells like a McChicken. Bro, no,
that is not a no. McChicken.
It smells like a McChicken.
We gotta throw that bitch away. Oh my god!
Dirty ass.